The deployment of digital signs is growing rapidly for good reason. They enable advertisers to show content that is more engaging and dynamic, and to easily change content in real time based on new promotions, time of day, even weather and other events. But what if ad content could be targeted? What if you could actually adapt ad content to the specific demographics of the people viewing it? Equipping digital signs with a sensor, anonymous audience impression metric software, and powerful Intel Core processors, digital signs have the intelligence to anonymously detect the number of viewers, their gender, their age bracket, even their distance from the screen, and then adapt ad content based on that information. Is the viewer a teenage girl? Then change the content to highlight a back-to-school shoe promotion a few stores down. Is it a senior male? Then why not tell him about the golf club sale at the sporting goods store? Ads can now be more targeted, more relevant, and ultimately more effective. How is all this possible? By analyzing millions of pixels per second to determine if people are viewing the digital sign and, if they are, their demographic characteristics. These intelligent signs can do even more. For example, they can even determine how long viewers are watching the ads. These capabilities enable advertisers to measure ad effectiveness with greater precision. By correlating sales data with the ad shown and the audience's demographics, advertisers can target ads directly to their audience and measure their effectiveness.